So guys, today I am going to show you how efficient is the 360 OS in Coolpad Note 3. So let's get started. As you can see, it's too smooth. The dialer open really fast, contacts open fast, and everything open fast. It is good for security and battery life. If you use it, you can also save it because it has many functionality compared to the Cool UI. It has no bugs, that's why I am recommending this. You can get the information of this UI in here. It is same as Cool UI, but the build version number has been changed. It has many options like heat source. Here you can check on check this and see which is using your phone. Which app is using your phone. Here you can see my temperature is too high according to this. If I scroll it, it will set the maximum temperature. So here is the drone disturb mode. If I on it, then there will be no call and SMS I will receive it. There is many options for battery. You can also see the details here. It also has a fingerprint, as many customer on business support it, but it support it. It has smart gesture like that of Cool UI. But the most thing I like in this OS is it's open really too fast. Just in a matter of time. You can see this. It doesn't take too much time. That's what I like. This course. So please subscribe to my channel and thanks for watching.